So hey everyone, I told you guys I would do a 2-week challenge, but I turned it into a 12-day challenge because I certainly missed 2 days and I was like, I kind of want to post already. I was anxious. So basically, I'm going to let you guys stay tuned and get ready to watch.
Think Stephanie.
So hey guys, this is my last video of my challenge. Don't judge me. Yeah, I wore these shorts a few days because I forgot to bring more shorts. So basically there's a few videos that I have the same shorts on. Don't judge me. Okay. Alright, well, I'm about to hit these last set of 500 abs and finish up with this video. Of course, when I show you guys the pictures, I'm not flexing or anything, but at different angles, you can see my abs better. But I just wanted to show you guys what they look like now, now that I'm finished with my challenge. That was my last 500. It took me less than 2 minutes to finish that. So, yo, girl, I'm tired right now, but I feel a little successful because I look better than I did with my stomach area. And I think I just need to work on the lower, my lower abs. So I'll do a video on lower abs. And then I need to work on my obliques, which is my side, I believe that's what they're called. But yeah, I'm about to flip the camera. Y'all gonna see the other side of me. Hi, babe.
Hi, I see you looking. Hi. So basically, this is my core, as you see it. I don't know if you see my first video, if you saw my first day and day two, you see it a little bit. Now you can really see it. Not as much as I would like it for you guys to see it, but you guys can see it. I just need to work on this. I feel like it. And then my side. But I feel like it looks better than, you know, I was. So I guess the goal is to work on these abs and obliques and get them back in shape. If I was flexing, this is how. But that's what 500 abs will get you every single 12 days. But yeah.